You know, I don't get it. Why would anyone paint a picture of a door over and over again, like dozens of times?
But it wasn't the same.
Yeah, it was.
It was the same subject, but it was different every time. The light was different, her mood was different. She saw something new every time she painted it.
And that's not psycho to you?
Well, then why should we do anything more than once? Should I just smoke this one cigarette? Maybe we should only have sex once if it's the same thing.
Whoa.
Should we just watch one sunset? Or live just one day? Because it's new every time.
But a door?
Sometimes you get fixated on something and you might not even get why. You open yourself up and go with the flow wherever the universe takes. Fill it in, just sign your name. Which is what, by the way?
Jesse. Jesse Jackson.
Seriously?
What?
You're not gonna kick me out, are you? I actually really like it here.
I don't make it my business what you do. As long as you don't do it here.
Some stuff about me you don't know.
Like you're a drug dealer? I kinda got that.
What's it feel like?
Just chill. Don't freak out, it passes. And then you'll see. I'll meet you there.
Okay, so the universe took her to a door. She got all obsessed with it, just had to paint it 20 times until it was perfect.
No, that door was her home and she loved it. To me, that's about making that thing last.
Here's your story. You woke up, you found her, that's all you know. Say it. Say it. I woke up, I found her, that's all I know.
I woke up, I found her, that's all I know.
Again.
I woke up, I found her, that's all I know.
Again. Again.
I woke up, I found her, that's all I know. I woke up, I found her, that's all I know. No.